You know why I like you so much?
I honestly have no idea.
You think it's right for them to take him out?
It isn't.
Hey, little boy.
I hear that you're the future of Peds.
Shh,
we're teaching.
Respectfully.
I'm Dr. Robbins and this is Dr. Karev.
Hey.
Hey, this is Peds. Your patients can't advocate for themselves. So, are you sure about this? In addition to surgery, a big part of the job is advocating for them.
Yeah. It's just a kid.
No, Alex, what are you doing?
I have been watching you. I have been in awe of you, stepping up for these babies, for these parents.
Karev, let me see this girl's life.
You remind me of me. You got Karev.
You all right?
Ah.
I'm your best.
Oh. You need to sit down.
You made me something. You made me.
You think that attitude of yours, you can be the future of this hospital.
Pain surgeons were vicious. We're the most hardcore surgeons in the hospital.
It's okay.
But you'd be good in Beats, you know that?
Yeah.
Does anybody else know about this?
I don't think so.
What is wrong with you?
Get out of my room. I'm only here because he's so selfish.
What the hell is wrong with you?
What the hell is wrong with you?
I trained you. I had your back, and I always pushed for you no matter what anybody said.
I know!
I body blocked him, Karev!
Your job is to take care of children.
Alex!
I know all of this.
Do you remember the first time you ever talked to me?
You were on a plane, you were upset and pissy.
And you don't even care.
Because you thought that I didn't care. But I thought, wow. This guy could do it. Of course I want you to stay. I'll teach him how to care.
Dr. Robbins, you're back.
Crap!
I want to come back.
We need you back.
That's the guy you trained and raised and whatever, so
he cares enough about this work.
You don't think I know about the tiny, tiny coffin they're gonna stick him? I know about the tiny coffin.
She almost died, I almost died.
You can't get emotional.
Oh, Alex.
What is it? What happened?
I missed you, Faye.
I miss Alex.
Something survived.
Hardcore, right? I have been so proud of you.
Our care is done.